This is part one of a four-part video series that will walk you through various course setup management features. To set up your course, log into Brightspace. From the organizational homepage, select the desired course using the My Courses widget or the course selector icon at the top right of the page. To create an announcement, locate the announcement widget from your course homepage. Select New Announcements from the drop-down menu. Fill out the announcement details, including headline and content. Note: a headline and content are required to create an announcement. For information on the Brightspace editor that is available to create your content, see Create Course Content. Optional settings include availability, attachments, and additional release conditions. To complete your announcement, select Publish to publish announcement to your course. Save as Draft is also available to save your progress and return for future publication. To create and arrange modules for your course, navigate to the course level nav bar and select Content to access the content tool. In the left-hand table of contents, select the Add a Module field. Add a title and use the Enter key to create it. Newly created modules will populate at the bottom of your table of contents menu. Select the drag and drop handle to relocate the module on your list or consolidate modules by dragging one module on top of another. To add third-party tool resources to a course, select the module you want to create the content for. Select the Existing Activities drop-down menu. Select the third-party tool from the drop-down menu you wish to choose, and then select your desired activity from the list to add to your module. Note: availability of third-party tools is configured and managed by your Brightspace administrators. Please continue on to view the next video for additional course setup management features.